When you're ready, lean over, push, land double leg into that power position. Let's go. Push.
So the Leading Edge Speed Academy is a way that we can teach kids how to move quickly. So particularly with their off the mark speed, so their acceleration, and we also teach them how to move laterally, so side to side.
To get off the line quick, that power, that change of direction, we both believe it's really important. And you know, looking and watching the kids so far in the summer program, it's great to see that it's helping and they're getting a lot out of it.
Through this course, we're able to analyze how the athlete moves, able to break it down, and help them and teach them how to move better so that they can be more efficient on the field.
And swing those arms, make sure you're swinging those arms. Nice, nice, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going.
So much of rugby league is played without the ball. So what we're doing here is we're really zoning in on the fundamentals of sprinting and how to move. So when it comes to the field, they're able to translate what we do here straight away.
The way the game's played now, the speed of the game, how quick you know, the NRL is and what it could be in the future, I think there's a place for a specific program such as our Speed Academy.
Just on the spot, I want you to go up and down. So if your foot's behind or next to you, you can move side to side a lot easier. If you're able to push as hard as you can through that hip, most likely you're going to catch up to him.
So we're thrilled with the uptake so far. We're seeing some really good results and I'm really excited about the future.